Morning students, today we are going to read chapter 12, historic events. Given below are the description about various events and person of the past. Taking help from the clue box, fill in the blanks correctly. So today we are going to read about some past persons and events which are historic events. So let's start. First is, America was named after the forename of the person who was an explorer. Explorer means discoverer. And the cartographer. Cartographer means who makes map. And the person was Amerigo Vespucci. Okay, that person, he discovered the America and he made the map of America. After that, America was known as America. Next is James Cook. That is a name. James Cook first landed here on Botany Bay. First of all, he came on the land Botany Bay in his ship HMS Endeavour. In that ship he came. Later the British planned it as a site of a penacolony. Means penacolony means to make the people separate from the normal. Okay. And after the British, they planned to make this place Botany Bay as a penacolony. Next, the Holocaust is a term used to describe the murder of 6 million European Jews during World War II. There was a war European Jews during World War II. In that 600 million European was murdered. So that term is known as Holocaust. Next, for over 200 years, the Tuareg operated and controlled the Trans-Saharan caravan trade connecting the sites of the southern edge and the north coast of Africa. For over 200 years, the Tuareg, they are operated and controlled the Trans-Saharan caravan trading connection, the cities of the southern edge and the northern coast of Africa. Next, the ship Pelican, renamed the Golden Hind in honor of the Sir Christopher Hutton. The ship, first of all, its name was Pelican. Ship Pelican renamed the Golden Hind. And that after that is named the Golden Hind in the honor of the Sir Christopher Hutton. He was best known for his golden circumnavigation, means that he always journey by the ship. Global means he has journey by the ship all the oceans, continent and everything. With Sir Francis Drake sailed between 1577 and 1580. Next is Maria Montessori was an Italian educator who developed an education system in which she tried to educate the mentally retarded. Mentally retarded means abnormal, not normal than the normal people. It means their brain is not developed as a normal pupil. In 1939, the Theosophical Society of India asked her to visit India. Maria Montessori, she was an Italian educator and she tried to educate the mentally retarded children. And in 1939, Theosophical Society of India, they called her to visit India. Next is, Nicholas Breakspeare was the first and the only Englishman to become a Pope. Pope means the head of the church. Ivan the Terrible was the Grand Prince of Moscow and was very cruel. His policy of empire building led him to the Livonian War, which lasted for 24. Ivan the Terrible, he was a Grand Prince of Moscow, but he was very cruel and his policy was their empire building. And for this policy, he was jumped in a war, Livonian War, which was long for a lasted for a 24 years. The Crimean Khanate fell under Russian influence in 1783. It was taken over by the Russian Empire. Crimean Khanate, he fell under the Russian influence, under the control and the power of the Russian in 1783, and after that it was taken over by the Russian Empire. In 1919, at the end of the First World War, various treaties means agreement made by between the two or more than two people, were signed in Versailles in the Grand trainer.